Shot one, 36 scene, take one.
Do some of this stuff in horror films.
It was a great concept, and I'm hoping that's what people think as they leave.
You're gonna say there's no way that was done by an independent filmmaker.
For indie film, it's massive.
Wow, that's a lot in a one movie.